If you want to keep your server safe, watch this tutorial video until the end. First, invite doublecounter bot. Then, you have to make sure to have verify role and unverify role, and these roles should be placed below the doublecounter. Simple? Now, also make sure you have logs channel and a dedicated verify channel for this. In verify channel, everyone role should be able to view the channel. No need to give them send message perm, but give them read message history perm. But don't give view channel perm to verify role. Easy? Now you will go to its dashboard. Its link will be in the description. Here, you will be adding your verify channel, verify role, and logs channel. Now go to configuration page. The mode should be auto DM. If a new joinee's DM is off, the bot will ask them to open it in your verify channel. For auto ban, it's up to you. I keep it on. For this, I keep it global detections. Now these things are self-explanatory. You can keep it like I did or do as you see it fit. Here in staff role, let's say the bot detects an alt account, it will ping the role in your logs channel that you add here. You can keep it staff. The bot will also ban the main and alt account. Here, add unverified role. This is very important. Otherwise, the bot may not able to detect, which is unverified member. Now set accounts minimum age who can join your server. This will prevent new accounts from joining your server, which are most likely alt accounts or accounts made for raids. Now come back to your Discord server and run this command called slash panel. And let it stay like that. People need to click verify button to verify. It will detect if they already have an alt account in your server. I have been using his bot for a very long time, and all I can say is, it has protected my server from raids and scammers. You can see the numbers speak for itself. And if you have any queries, join my Discord server because I don't respond to comments on YouTube. Anyway, if you like the video, hit like and subscribe button. And touch the damn grass, kids.